You know, for me, my focus is medical dermatology, and my favorite part about that is the variety of what I get to see and do, and taking care of patients of all ages. So I get to take care of, you know, infants all the way up to adults and elderly adults, lots of teenage patients coming in with acne, and I feel like when we get it right, which we always strive to do, it really can improve people's quality of life by taking care of whatever skin condition they may have. You know, in practicing medical dermatology, I really like to stay current on what the best treatment option is for any of the, you know, conditions that we manage. And there are many. You know, even though dermatology is sort of a small specialty, the scope of things that we see and can do in here is quite broad when you really look at it. So I think it's my responsibility as a healthcare provider to stay up to date on the literature, what's the data telling us we should try, what's the current standard of care. Safety, all of those things are very, very important when crafting a patient care plan. So I really do enjoy dermatology because for being a relatively small specialty, there's actually a lot of daily variety. So I get to go into a room and do a skin check and rule out skin cancer or do a procedure or help a teenager with acne. And then I might walk into another room and get to administer Botox for somebody. So to me, that's really exciting. And there's always new and changing things. I'm kind of a data nerd, so I like to learn about what's current. And in any specialty, you get to have that, but I feel like in dermatology especially, there's always new things to learn. I mean, I really like to focus on patient education and involvement of the patient in the care plan. I feel like my job as a healthcare provider is to give people information to make informed decisions. So I try to spend a good portion of each visit talking about what the condition is, what the long-term outcome could be, and what their choices are, and make those decisions together. I mean, obviously still giving adequate advice so that people feel like they're well cared for, but really including my patient every step of the way. So one of my favorite things about being a physician assistant is that I always work under a supervising doctor. And of course, the supervisor here is Dr. Mann, and she's amazing. She's an amazing human and an amazing clinician, and I feel very grateful to work for her. She and I work collaboratively throughout the day, so if there's a patient case where I feel like I need extra help, which sometimes that happens, I can invite her into the room and we work together as needed. She and I also communicate via our electronic medical record, so we'll share photos and case information. So if there's ever anything that she wants to add or discuss, we do that pretty much every day that we're in clinic together. And I'm very happy for that. That's one of the things I like the most about being a PA, is that it's a team approach. And I think that's really important. And who you work with is very important, and Dr. Mann is wonderful.